tell me what is there to say. I've been working by the day to keep my demons at bay. I'm lying to your face when I say I'm okay. My mind steady decays as I enter the fray. There's an overwhelming loneliness deep within my heart. I've been hurting as of late and it's ripping me apart. It's been feeling like myself and it's showing in my art. At a loss for what to think, so new songs that barely start. I've been sounding really bored, but that's really not the case. I no longer have the energy to keep up with the pace. Overlooked and unacknowledged, I don't know what to do. Bust my ass for 5 years, but that means nothing to you. I here trying to prove myself, yeah, my worth into the void. But I know nobody hears, and that shit leaves me destroyed. So forgive my attitude if I'm seeming real annoyed. Last thing I want is conflict, that's the shit that I avoid. Lost one of my niggas on some dumb shit. Angers me to no end, cause now he's somewhere that I'm done with. Now I'm moving to silence, but I doubt that makes a difference. Put a space up between me and my friends to keep some distance. Further broken trust just feeds my inner missing throat. Taking all these ills, I'm wondering how I can cope. All the work I did for nothing, so much for gaining traction. A million reasons to quit, but not the one to stay in action.